started about 5 years ago. We were all based in Limerick at the time, and we just got together as a jam session on a Monday night in a little pub, and kind of grew from there. Never really, I suppose, took it too seriously until we began as a band. Dan and I are brothers, so we knew each other, obviously. Shared a room together for 18 years, which is interesting.
15 years, that's
really old. Separated. And Dara and I lived above each other in college, so that's how we got to know each other. These two were friends from college and youth, whatever. And Dermot, we met just kind of, you know, we googled Balron player.
Number 33.
I don't know, we've got our debut album is coming out next March, and kind of focused on that at the moment. It's going to be an Irish release at first and then hopefully internationally.
When we're travelling, we would have written a lot of our music while we were abroad, and we wrote a lot in Australia when we were there, just getting out into the, you know, in the countryside and having a few drinks and relaxing and getting the vibe going. We wrote it a bit in Africa, which was amazing, out in like a safari out there, and we were just chilling out and looking at the stars. And no, it's cool. And then you could do it anywhere. We've got a warehouse space in Limerick where we get around in there and try and create together there.
I don't think there's any kind of one way to do it, you know, there's no golden formula. We write together and then we write separately as well. It can start with a lyric, it can start with guitar riff, it can start with being annoyed with someone, you know, inspiration can come from anywhere.
Yeah, I like that when we come together, it can be hard to fuse five people's ideas and opinions, but I also think that can be some of the best stuff we could do. Like Dara can write a poem that we could turn into, you can combine with a riff that Dan had on the banjo and then a melody that I might have sang, and that just boom, and it's into a really cool song that's going to be the album. Is there someone to pull me from the quicksand?